Imagine you're an adult heading into surgery and you're greeted with smiles by the healthcare staff. You might still be experiencing some anxiety or nervousness. Now imagine a child heading into surgery but not having the coping mechanisms to manage this anxiety.
This is called preoperative anxiety. Preoperative anxiety is an unpleasant state where patients experience high levels of tension or uneasiness due to their fears or doubts before surgery.
This condition affects up to 5 million children in North America each year. In addition, 60% of all young children undergoing anesthesia and surgery self-reported significant anxiety.
Many adverse effects, both short-term and long-term, follow preoperative anxiety. Short-term effects include longer recovery time, weakened immune systems, and increased distress postoperatively. Long-term effects include the development of fear associated with doctors and hospitals. It is very important for parents and healthcare workers, such as nurses and surgeons, to communicate with children who are experiencing anxiety and fear before their surgery in order to build a level of trust, address their emotions, and help relieve their preoperative anxiety.
A recently conducted survey found that over 90% of community hospitals had no surgical preparation programs for children with regards to preoperative anxiety. Given these negative effects and the lack of treatment methods for the patients, researchers all over the world are trying to find ways to decrease this anxiety.
One group of researchers have created a tablet-based intervention which aims to reduce preoperative anxiety in children by preparing them for surgical procedures through a virtual app. This app is called Storytelling Medicine, or STM for short. The app shows children various hospital settings and scenarios that they might encounter before, during, and after their surgery. The app was tested on 100 children, and researchers found positive results. Specifically, they found that children who used STM the day of their surgery experienced a significant reduction in anxiety compared to children who did not use the app. With the development of treatments that help manage anxiety on the rise, it is crucial to remain aware of the options that can make a difference in the lives of younger patients. It is important for parents and healthcare workers to ensure that they are managing their anxiety and stress, because children are also heavily influenced by their emotions as well.